Because those sad, fat old men like it when you swear at them. They shake like cocktails and sweat like Semtex when you raise that posh little voice. You, my love, are a rare commodity. Now, come on. Give your Bertie a smile.
I don't feel like smiling. I'm a 30-year-old accountant married to a homosexual lawyer. I'm a beard without kids, Bertie. For a marriage of convenience, it's